with him.
Fucking sand's mine, always has been. Why is this running? We got it chipped.
Uninstall's gonna cost us a hot eddy.
Little spiky shit's a massive pain in my ass. How about we flatline him? The five-finger scab discount will work great on his cold, dead body.
We'd still need a ripper for that.
But we'd break even, wouldn't we?
Sure, barely, I suppose.
Just what you get for paying in advance.
Gunk move.
Shut it!
Yeah, I remember being a squirt chipping all the mil-spec chrome my ma left lying around. Good times, good times. Christ, this twerp's clearly got a circ loose.
So you guys are cyberpunks, aren't ya? I'll fire up the San Devastan.
Bullshit! Toddler like you can't boot it up without keeling over.
Well, this toddler's full of surprises.
Hmm? Nah, a body his size would sizzle up after two hits.
Try eight, no sizzle.
Come on! That's a lot of bunk and we all know it.
Yeah? Okay. And how about I prove it?
Whoa. Plant your ass back down.
Yo, chill out. Just gonna clip his sig real quick. Nothing up my sleeve. See? That makes nine today. No, wait. It's actually 10.
Holy shit! What in the fast-forward fuck was that?
Now, I know he's a sweet little thing. But keep those grubby mitts to yourself.
Why do we even put up with you?
This one here is Kiwi. And Dorio and Pilar, you've met.
Check out their precision tubes! Fastest fingers in
the
West!
Not the only thing that hurts fastest in the West.
Spit it! The hell did you say?
Hey, it's me! You wanna take it for a test drive?
Ja słyszę wciąż, że sąd głos rozsądku, to on to tak nieważne. Kiedy tu jesteś, gdy jesteś ją.
He's your brother.
Main sent you something. Come get it.
Fucking finally! Wowza! The boys would kill for a pair of cyber hands like these.
So brave!
Huh? Yeah, fuck off. And Becca, tip him on his way out.
He's your air boy. Work it over yourself, cheap ass.
Problem, Joom? Why you gotta go pissing in the street, huh? Hey, homie! Playing golf on that...
Leave him alone, Pilar.
Bye-bye, bro.
Show us your stroke? You hard of hearing, Chumba? I'm talking to you. Listen up. This here alley you're watering is our turf, asshole. And guess what? We don't like stepping in piss. Are we clear on that? I'll be a good asshole, pinch it off, and cage that pecker so we can... Oh, shit, man! That's fucking busted! You chromed your dick? That had to hurt. Hmm? Gives new meaning to the phrase, hard as iron! As iron! As iron! As iron! As iron!
Thank you.